My name is Debra, and I'm from Tampa, Florida. I was diagnosed having a cholesteatoma, a tumor that is very invasive and very destructive. I went from being able to partially hear in my right ear to being totally deaf in my right ear. I missed out on so much of the conversations, even when they were just right in front of me. The Baha System has been life-changing for me. For the first time in my life, I can hear in stereo. I can hear on both sides, and I can hear people talking to me even if there is noise in the background. I'm looking forward to richer relationships, richer interactions with friends and family. And now I'm excited because I don't have to miss out on anything anymore. I can hear with the Baha technology, but with the true wireless technology, I can hear even better. It makes it crisper, sharper. And with the mini mic, when my daughters come over for dinner, I could put the mini mic in the middle of the table and I can hear everyone sitting at the table and we can truly engage in a conversation. The Made for iPhone technology, it makes life so much easier. I don't have to hold the phone up to my ear. I can hear. It streams it directly into my processor, so I hear it loud and clear, right in my ear. I can just pull out my iPhone. Having that app gives me accessibility to adjusting the volume. I can even adjust the treble, the bass. It will even give me an alert when my battery of my processor is running low. Sometimes I still get very emotional when I talk about how having the Baha system and having all of the different technology, all of the different accessories, all the phone app, and what it gives me, the freedom that it gives me. It kind of brings tears to my eyes. So I'm going to be a grandma for the first time. I am fully looking forward to having that little grandson that I won't miss out on a single thing in his life like I did when my girls were babies. And now I'm living life so much more fully, and I feel like I'm so much more of an active participant in everything that I do. I wish everybody who had a hearing loss could experience what I'm hearing now and what I'm feeling now. It is an emotional experience, and it has been a life-changing experience for me.